Welcome to Social Town. In this video, we are going to learn about 10 effective tips to be smart. Nowadays, thanks to certain strategies, it is possible to raise the intelligence level. Having a low IQ does not mean that you will be always unsuccessful. By strengthening your memory and boosting your level of intelligence with certain activities you do yourself, you can contribute to your personal development. In society, the concept of IQ, which has become one of the most popular terms of the 20th century and which we encounter today, is a concept that has the power to change your perspective. Your IQ is not innate and unchangeable. Your social status, close circle, family are all important factors in the development of your intelligence level. In this video, by discussing practical exercises and scientific methods, we will look at 10 different approaches to improve the level of intelligence. Be sure to stick around till the end. Tip number 10 can be a game changer. Moreover, we explain the methods how to test your IQ. Please consider subscribing to our channel for more inspirational videos covering self-improvement, wellness, and more. Number 1. Eat healthy and exercise a lot. One of the best and most accurate facts that research has shown is that people who eat healthy and exercise are smarter than others. Regular exercise not only has a beneficial impact on your physical wellness, but it also helps strengthen your memory. A healthy diet and daily exercise, one of the best ways to improve your level of intellect, has been confirmed by several scientific studies. Foods like spinach, broccoli that contain protein and omega-3 oil have a positive effect on the development of the brain. Frozen foods should be avoided, and fresh foods should be chosen instead, as there is a various research about how vegetarian diets impact intelligence levels. Experts are avoiding giving a definite opinion on this topic for the time being. While vegetarian diets are helpful in terms of cardiovascular health, we cannot dismiss the benefits of fish and red meat to the brain. Sports and good nutrition help to keep the brain active every day and to generate new brain cells. Number 2. Train your brain constantly. Just as your muscles do not develop if you don't work out, your brain cannot develop without working as well. Exercises to keep your brain functioning would also be helpful for your memory. Remember that the strength of your memory has a direct relationship with your intelligence level. You can find a lot of games that can make the brain stronger on the internet. Strategy games have a significant role in the brain's development. Many parents want their kids to stay away from computer games, but finding the correct game is what you need to do here. Reading books, solving puzzles, playing chess are also among the activities that are good for becoming more smart. Chess is a game that trains you to work and decide under pressure. There's also a wide range of board games available today that can be played to boost your intelligence. Number 3. Meditate. Meditation is significant for mind control. Meditation can improve your mood. This allows the brain's activities to come to light. In order to meditate, create a comfortable spot for yourself. You need to provide an environment, for instance, such as a quiet setting, comfortable clothes, and plenty of time. It is an important factor for both your memory and for the development of visual knowledge to use your mind throughout the meditation. You can meditate in daily life by yourself, or you can join groups for that. Number 4. Enhance your perception skills. In order to boost your level of intelligence, relational thinking and perception skills are major factors. You need to be conscious of all that is going on around you, and you need to build a connection between them. We can gain these skills over time. Being able to match items or predict what might happen when facing contrary viewpoints shows you what degree your perception skills are developed. Like other suggestions, relational thinking and perception skills are also related to memory and attention. Enhancing your perception skills also enables you to strengthen your memory and attention. Number 5. Improve your vocabulary. People who have a rich vocabulary are often smart and have an intellectual personality. The vocabulary used in the community in which you were born and raised might not be very sophisticated. However, with your own efforts, you can develop your vocabulary. Reading a lot of books, magazines, searching for articles on your preferences are things that can enhance your vocabulary. Look up the words you have come across and have not heard before in the dictionary. When you learn its meaning in your everyday use, it shows that you have a new term that you add to your vocabulary. Number 6. Be open to learning and trying new things. Learning does not happen at a certain age or place. Learning new things improves your intellect as it stimulates the unused areas of your brain. Having a hobby or learning a foreign language allows you to be much more productive person in problem solving. Go camping. take a dance class, learn to paint. Tip number 10 is also a good option. Such extra activities will help the neurons in your brain to activate. Pushing your learning capacity would not only have a positive effect on your intelligence level, but also your self-esteem. Concentrating on new things will train your brain. You can think of your IQ just like muscles in your body. If you don't work your muscles, you cannot be powerful enough. So train your brain to improve it. Number 7. Do not neglect to get social. Discovering different environments would encourage you to learn new things and become a person open to learning new things. If you want to be smarter, you must be open to learning new things. If you have something that you want to verify or learn, you can get advice from your network. What you need to give heed to is whether the question you are asking corresponds to the expertise of the other person. There may be many people around you who believe they know best, even though they have insufficient knowledge. Number 8. Keep a diary. Keeping a diary would be beneficial to reflect your emotions. Certain studies have shown that keeping a diary is not only useful for expressing feelings, but also improves critical thinking capacity. Keeping a diary is also significant for improving your vocabulary. You can also keep a blog if you wish. Since blogging requires more social addressing, it will function your mental capacity. Number 9. Don't get used to being lazy. While technology has allowed us to have many useful devices, it is very clear that the day-to-day use of technology makes us lazy. If you don't want your mind to get idler, in certain cases, you can exclude electronic devices from your life. For example, you do not need to use a calculator every time. Don't make yourself rely on technology for the basic operations that you can solve in your mind. We may not focus on learning and brain training exercises because we spend much of our spare time on devices such as smartphones and TVs. If you're a student, look for opportunities to apply the things you learned at school. You can both reinforce what you have learned and also ensure that the time and effort you spend are not wasted. Number 10. Learn to play an instrument. Many studies released in international magazines illustrate that the multiple intelligence condition benefits from reading and playing music. Music enables mental development in this respect and affecting the emotions positively. Instruments, such as piano and drums, in specific, allow the brain to function bidirectionally. Creating different notes while using both hands is a difficult thing to do. However, we have said that the brain gets better as it works. You can get through this by repeating. You can test the increase in your IQ with some methods. First, access your level of intelligence by doing an IQ test before implementing these methods. Then, give yourself 90 days and apply these suggestions. Take the test again after 90 days and note the differences. Step by step, realize the differences. We know that smoking and alcohol can harm your brain. That's why you should stay away from alcohol and smoking during your testing period. It is possible to raise the level of intellect of your kids or others who are close to you and yourself. One point you should pay attention to is that you do not measure your progress purely based on IQ tests. Having your IQ the same doesn't mean you're going to be inferior to your present state. IQ tests reveal only some of your cognitive aspects. Remember, pushing your capacity won't do you any harm at all. The limits of your brain are just up to you. Will you apply the tips to be smart? Please let us know in the comments below your own comments about being smart. Thanks for watching Social Town. If you enjoyed this video, please hit the subscribe and bell buttons and share it with your friends. This will encourage us to create new videos for you.